I'm Adrian, part of the CADUS medical team and joined the mission beginning of January. Since the start of the mission here in Sarajevo, we had around 1,200 treatments in total. Many of these treatments are due to the harsh weather conditions. It has been cold and almost snowing every day. The other day we had two refugees who almost walked for 2 days straight and showed up with broken down shoes, wet feet and severe frostbites. Conditions which could have easily been prevented.
I am Lotta, a member of the medical team from CADUS in Sarajevo, Bosnia. As a nurse, I have been supporting the work here for the last 2 weeks. We provide primary health care for refugees twice a day at the mosque. One of our patients comes every single day for his new dressing that he requires due to his chronic leg wound, which wouldn't heal at all without proper care.
I'm Stefan, one of the medics of the current CADUS mission here in Sarajevo. Besides all the physical illnesses, we also see people who need psychological or psychiatric care. Sometimes it is events in their countries of origin, but also often traumatic experiences on the run that make such a therapy necessary. It costs a lot of time to arrange appointments, but also to organize translators and, if necessary, accompaniment. In consultation with the therapists, we then arrange follow-up appointments or dispense the medication.